sitting in that 13-mile stretch of I-70 for 8 or 9 hours. It was ridiculous. Very unreliable travel time, very unsafe conditions, a lot of accidents because of the congestion. So CDOT really felt they had to do something to make it easier for people to get back to the Denver metro area. We had very involved stakeholders, and all of that meant that our engineers and CDOT engineers and FHWA engineers had to be very innovative in what they would allow. So what we developed was basically using the shoulder of the road only during peak periods, which was only during Saturday afternoons and Sunday afternoons. The way we worked as a collaborative team with CDOT and Federal Highway Administration and the various engineers on our team was extremely important as we developed this solution. We were really breaking new ground here, so it was a completely out-of-the-box, very innovative approach to solving a congestion problem. The improvements that we've seen have been really dramatic.